77.
That's one of the best guys I've ever seen. Like that age, him and Giolito. Yeah, he was really. But Giolito had to get here. He was like really long. And he was, that's a slot. Big old ogre. Just throwing fuzz balls up there. You can hear it. Him and
I saw Freddie Freeman in high school.
He was like 10-5 off the mound. Couldn't run. He can't run now, but he could just hit. He was like a third or fourth rounder. I'm sure he got like a pre-draft deal and put a big number and got to the break somehow. You know.